Okay, Price here. I am back at Bet Victory. I had just had a feeling to come and play some danger, so I'm gonna see what happens. I'll bring you guys back. Okay, that's the end of the first 100 spins. We're gonna bump it up a little bit here. Yeah, wish me luck.
Wow. That took forever. Oh, God. That took forever. I'm going Gates of Hell. I'm feeling bells. I'm feeling bells. Okay, tens. Tens could work. Okay, we got one. We need 100x. Oh, it's bells all the way across. Oh, it's not many though. Okay, we got a decent setup here. Skull would be nice. Okay. Come on. Two for a retrigger. Two chances for a retrigger. That's a nice hit. That's a really nice hit. Come on. Come on, just need one. 10. Oh, bells. Bells are good. Bells are good. Beautiful. Oh, man. 901 on a 5. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Great bonus. I just had a feeling to come on here. I don't know why. Okay, it's 901. We can skip that. Oh, man. Again? Nah, I've been too good. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Here, last spin. Come on. Come on! Okay, what do we do? What do we do? I honestly don't know what to do. Do we do high voltage, or is it a Gates of Hell? A double Gates of Hell? We're going double gates. Fuck it. We'll go double gates. Fuck it. Let's go. Come on. Slap me in something. No skull. But I was feeling bells. I was feeling bells. We got one. It's one more on the first reel for a few wins. Thank you. Oh, taco there. Taco there would have been great. Oh, our king? Oh. All right, last spin. Oh, nice. Come
107 up. That's, I mean, that's not good, but hey, for what's been going on right now. So that brings our balance up to 2,123. We came in with 1,660. Oh my goodness. It's gone off its tits! Oh, wow. Amazing. It's literally gone off its tits. I can't, I'm gonna leave you guys here for a second. Okay. Last spin, beautiful. That was a great hit. Great hit. Fuck me, dude. Finally. This is on $4 stake. It took me a lot of money to get here. Oh, man. Let's hope for something good, shall we? Fuck. Game? Okay, I don't know what's going on here. Course, please restart the game. Okay, I got it working. Let's go. Come on. Oh no. Ace. Come on, ace. Thank you. King. Still need a king. Queen down the middle. Come on, 8x. Oh my god, that was nothing. Come on. Oh, please, come on. Tens. Okay, drop a 10. Or a jack. Queen on one. Of course, not worth it. Oh, that was bad. 280-40. Oh my god, imagine. Okay, this usually doesn't happen, but I got in again. Okay, let's see if this one's any better. That's two bonuses. I've never gotten two bonuses on this game before. Oh, I hope this one's decent. Not a good start. Oh, I thought there was a re-trigger. It
It's not gonna do this, is it? Is it really gonna do this? Come on, please. This is sick. Fucking 2x. Oh my god. Okay, this took a fuckload of money. A fuckload. Oh man. Retrigger. If that put me over, dude. Okay. Oh my god, this is not gonna be good. Oh my god, no wins. Come on, no wins. Oh, thank god. Okay, now big wins. Oh, is that good? Oh, it's good. I don't want to click it. I'm not clicking it. I'm not clicking it. Okay. I'll take it. Oh. This was scary. A little more would be nice, but... No. $1,141. $2,244, so that puts us $200 up from where we started. Oh my goodness. Came a damn destiny. Another one of my favorites. Let's go. Okay, Madame's in relatively quick too. I love this game. Okay. Come on, we'd want these scatters. That's what we're looking for. Retriggers. One more. Oh.
Okay, I can skip that. Come on. Come on. Everybody likes a nice early re-trigger on this game, right? Or some wins would be nice as well. That was a lot of, that's a lot of dead spins.
Oh.
30 bucks? $30? Excuse me? Come on, where's the scatters? Last spin. $60. 40 cents. That just brought us pretty much back to even. Alright, I'll bring you back. Okay, that came in right away, actually. As soon as I press stop record, next spin, directly in. Okay, Nadam. Let's go again. Oh, I quick spun that. Whoops. Oh. It's funny lines, I guess. Oh, cat? Nah. And it's been forever since I had a good couple re-triggers on this game. I mean, two bonuses is great, though, but... You know, they're only paying 25x. One more? Oh. I had a lot of room. Okay, there we go. Last spin re-trigger. $30 re-trigger. Let's go. Thank you, madame. Nice to see you. Probably, what, 30 bucks? 36? Oh, this is turning into a decent bonus. Nice!
Let's go, madame.
I have been a while since I've had this many re-triggers on this game. I've never had the... I've had four scatters. I've never had the five. Alright, I'll shut up now. Come on. Oh, my fucking head is ringing. I shouldn't be doing this at the moment. Come on. $6. Oh. 16 spins left, wow. Another $6. Come on, scatters. Some more wilds would be nice. Let's come on, some wins. I'll take them six at a time. But they came more frequently. $30. This is a nice bonus. Come on, scatters. Okay, last. Oh, where's the. At the front. Hey, beautiful. 110x. I'll take it. 45 spins. Few for luck. Okay. I'll bring you back. Okay, back to Happy Holidays for a little redemption arc. I'll bring you back. Mega Tease. First one. Nope. Second Mega Tease. Oh. Okay. It's in. We are in. Doesn't look like it's the good ones. Nope. Oh, come on. No. We need pictures there. $25. Oh. Teasing with these scatters. Oh, where's Santa? It's gotta be decent. $36. Hey, it's not a bad bonus. Oh. Alright, last spin. Oh, man. That had more potential. Not bad. 88.92. Alright, hold on a second. This is just back to where we started. $20 up on the game. Okay, I'll bring you back. Okay, so I decided to hop on Temple. Got the free spins. I'm gonna go Mystery Choice this time. Oh. Okay. Oh no. Okay, at least we got the minimum Mega Waves or the original thing. Oh, five spins. This cost just under $200 to get. Oh, come on. Two spins left. Last spin. Okay, come on. I'll take it. I will take it. 10? I'll take a 10. Or an ace in the middle. $122, so we lost on that. Yeah, it's a temple bonus.
Right around here somewhere, I'm telling you. intruders beware.
This was literally my last press. I don't know whether to just take them. I don't know. I guess just collect, see what it's like. I don't know. Mystery win last time paid me $34 on this missed gamble, so as long as it's more than that.
These boys are customers.
So how do you get into the... I thought you could... Could get into the big bonus through this. Oh, is that a lie? Nice. Okay, this is actually a good bonus. Oh. I'm going middle. Oh, fuck.